Abasa from head to toe, radiating from the heart center. Stay in that I amness feeling. ಆ ನಾನು ಅನ್ನೋ ಅರಿನಲ್ಲಿರಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಇಡೀ ದೇಹದ ಒಳಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವಕಾಶ ಇದೆ, ಆ ಅವಕಾಶದ ನಾನು ಅನ್ನೋ ಅರಿವಿದೆ, ಆ ನಾನು ಅರಿವಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರಿ. Stay in that I amness space. So in that I amness space, we are one with the Saguna Brahma, Ishvara. Any thought or feeling comes back, comes again, bring your attention to the heart center. Stay in I amness throughout the body. लोकाः समस्ताः
सुखिनो भवन्तु
लोकाः समस्ताः
सुखिनो भवन्तु
हरिः ओम्
श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः
हरिः ओम् ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಮೈತ್ರಿ, ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್?
ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್. ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಐ ಫೀಲ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್.
ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್.
Silence.
Movement of energy in the whole body.
Awareness of the type of person slightly.
If you practice this much alone, you will experience Ishwara in totality of creation. Experience Ishwara in your body, you will experience Ishwara in the universe. As simple as that. It's not a concept you have to understand. Ishwara, you start experiencing totality. You know, you can't tell, not there. You feel silence.
Oneness.
God realization means this. Ishwara, you feel in totality of creation. It will not be just a concept. Okay, it will not be understanding Ishwara is everywhere. The moment you see inner Ishwara in the form of I am presence, everywhere. But still it's in Maya. It's not reality. But this is good for your day-to-day transaction. You start feeling the Ishwara operating through you, the Lord operating through you. Clear? Usha, en madidre? En agate? Nanu na yochane illa, nanu na arivinalli irbeku. It's not I thought. I awareness. ಇದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಯು ಡೂ ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಅವರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಎವ್ರಿವೇರ್. Gayatri, did you do this? Now, what happened?
It's peace all over the body.
And there is awareness, aliveness, awareness. So this is the way to realize God. This is called God consciousness. You practice this. Realize the God in the form of I am in you. You start feeling that whole universe is filled with the I amness, the God. Okay? It's not just a thought. It's just a reality. Whatever you touch and feel, it'll be God only. You start feeling that. Still it is Maya, because it's not absolute reality. Absolute reality, nothing is happening. At this level of transactional reality, from individual consciousness, you have moved into God consciousness. Is it simple? So you start feeling the God operating everywhere. That start feeling you start getting when you stay in I am. Okay? Practice this. So we'll have lunch. After lunch, shall we continue class for another 1 hour? And some more thing to teach.